John, what do we know as far as the impact is concerned at this point in time?
So you mentioned the 25 who have died already. There's another 7 that are missing. Of those 25 who died, 12 died in the subway in Zhengzhou. Obviously, there were these dramatic scenes captured by those trapped in the subway of flooded cars and the situation there being quite grim. Aside from that, we have had some numbers for the damage to crops in that area. It is a very large agricultural center, so we've got about $500 million yuan worth of crop damage. There's also been some concerns about what the impact might be for pork supplies. It is China's second largest producer of pork. It's obviously home to WH Group, the owner of Smithfield. And so that's been something that we're watching as well.
Yeah, the implications are huge, as you highlighted there, John. Walk us through, is the government doing any, are authorities doing much in terms of supporting some of these businesses that have been hit?
So just this morning, the banking regulator has come out and urged Chinese commercial banks to provide credit for flood-stricken areas and businesses there. Overnight, the Ministry of Finance allocated 100 million yuan to help with relief. We've had statements from President Xi Jinping calling for as much effort as needed, everything as much as possible to save lives in that area, as well as the premier last night echoing that sentiment as well.